Alright, 11 minutes of supercharged burpees. Stretch out the muscles from the DOMS that I've gotten past 2 days of doing mostly one pumps. But like I've said, have not been consistent with burpees over the past few months, so lost a lot of fitness and I've lost a lot of muscle mass. And I think, you know, I'm just needing to shock the muscles again with the same exercises that I've done the past few years, and I should get that fitness and muscle back pretty quick. So I don't think the DOMS need too much of a rest, and as I've found in the past, it's better to stretch the muscles out, better to do exercise when you do have DOMS for quicker recovery. Alright, so I've got a day of work tomorrow, Sunday tomorrow, hopefully it's a bit easier tomorrow and I'll get home on time, and then hopefully tomorrow afternoon, evening, I'll be able to do some more burpees. Hey, I know how Burko feels after he did his session in Utrecht with the lads, so I'm sore, gonna have some magnesium tablets. I've already had some protein powder and protein bar tonight. Haven't been eating too bad. I tell you what, doing burpees gives you more willpower to eat healthier. And you know, even if you never find that you get to the physical size that you want to with burpees, it is so good on the mind. You know, it builds discipline, builds willpower, and builds a fucking winning mentality. So that's all today. Get some supercharged burpees. They feel good.